Why won't this...
Come on. Why is my iPad touchscreen not working?
Hi, I'm Ross. Lately, our customers have been asking a lot of questions about iPad screens that aren't responding. No worries. You've got questions, we've got answers. iPads are great for playing games, watching videos, or browsing the internet on the go. But when they stop working, get ready for a meltdown. There are a few reasons why your iPad may stop responding to touch. You may have dust or grime on your screen. It may be time to update your operating system, or maybe a case or a bad cable is running interference. To get started, take off any cases or screen protectors and make sure your screen isn't cracked or damaged. If your screen is dirty, clean it up. Turn it off, then wipe it down with a slightly damp microfiber cloth. iPads and heat, they don't mix. If you see a temperature warning on the screen, your device is too hot. Give it some time to cool off. A restart is a simple step that may just do the trick. Turn your iPad off, wait 10 seconds, then turn it back on. If your iPad is still frozen or unresponsive, try a force restart. For older iPads, press and hold the power and home button at the same time until the Apple logo appears on the screen. If your iPad doesn't have a home button like this one, quickly press and release volume up, volume down, then hold down the power button until the Apple logo appears on the screen. It could be your accessories. Unplug any chargers or headphones. If your screen starts working again, a bad cable may have been the problem. Or an out-of-date operating system could be to blame. Update your software in the device settings to keep your iPad working right. If your touchscreen is totally unresponsive, plug it into your computer to update. As a last resort, you can try resetting your iPad to its factory settings. But first, back it up to your computer. A factory reset will erase all content and settings. Once you're all backed up, use the restore option. If none of that works, it may be a hardware issue and you may need to reach out for reinforcements. At Asurion, we keep your tech working the way you want it to. Visit our website, asurion.com, to learn more and subscribe to our channel for more answers to your everyday tech questions.